Christ to them. With one accord, the crowds paid attention to what was said by Philip when they heard it and saw the signs he was doing. For unclean spirits crying out in a loud voice came out of many possessed people, and many paralyzed or crippled people were cured. There was great joy in that city. Now when the apostles in Jerusalem heard that Samaria had accepted the word of God, they sent them Peter and John, who went down and prayed for them that they might receive the Holy Spirit, for it had not yet fallen upon any of them. They had only been baptized in the name of the Lord Jesus. Then they laid hands on them, and they received the Holy Spirit. The word of the Lord.
Thanks be to God.
And the Father will love him, and I will be in you. I will not leave you orphans. I will come to you. In a little while, the world will no longer see me, but you will see me, because I live and you will live. On that day, you will realize that I am in the Father, and you are in me, and I in you. Whoever has my commandments and observes them is the one who loves me, and whoever loves me will be loved by my Father, and I will love him and reveal myself to him. The Gospel of the Lord.
Praise to you, Lord Jesus Christ.
My dear brothers and sisters, good morning.
Show us the Father so that we can believe in you. And Jesus Christ.
and healing. In the midst of difficulty, he was talking to the hearts of the people in the midst of crisis, because he is strong in Jesus Christ. Are you feeling it today? Or did you run away? I'm strong. In the second reading, we also saw the power of hope. Giving hope to whoever that cares to hear. Giving it in a very calm way. This is a time to build up your hope. Because all is not lost. All is not lost. Yes, we may have faced lots of danger. We may have been at the threshold of death. We may even have experienced some of our family members who have died. All this can bring some hopelessness in us. But today, the word of God said, do not lose your hope. You need hope to live. Because hope makes you feel that tomorrow is going to be good. Hope makes you understand that tomorrow will be better.
Thank you.